Dallas police have made an arrest.
Oscar Sanchez Garcia, three separate murders. 60-year-old Limberly Robinson, second victim. Cherish Gibson, a third victim, was found. Police have yet to identify her. Garcia lives just minutes away from where two of the crimes happened. Garcia is currently in the Dallas jail on a $4 million bond.